Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Apps. Again, hope you are doing fine. I am back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to pin a comment on your video. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's open up our TikTok app first. Okay, let's pause the video. Now to pin a comment on your video, you must first go to your profile. To do that, you can see the profile button on the bottom right corner of your phone. Just tap there, and after that you can see all your videos over here which you have posted on TikTok. Now let's go to our video one video, and this video has not got any comments. Let's go to our another video. So this video has got comments. Here are some comments by my friends. Now to pin a comment on our video, just tap and long press the comment which you want to pin. For now, let's go with this, and you can see all these options appear up. Let's do that again. You just tap and hold the comment you want to pin for a moment, and let's do it. And there, all these options have popped out. Now to pin the comment you want, you can see the pin comment, which is the fourth option here. Now just tap there, and the comment will be pinned. And for your information, only one comment can be pinned on one video. If you want to pin another comment in the same video, then the old pinned comment will be replaced and the pin will be pinned on the new comment. So like this, let me show you. Now if I pin my another friend's comment like this, and you can see, let's pin, and the pin and replace option is here. As you can see, the old pin was removed. And there guys, this is how you pin a comment on your video on TikTok. And if you have any questions or confusions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you guys, thank you for watching, and peace.